Malaysia Airlines took to Twitter to confirm it had lost contact with one of its aircraft over Ukrainian airspace. A passenger plane which crashed as it flew over eastern Ukraine was reportedly shot down, killing all 295 people on board. In its first public response to reports of the crash, the airline tweeted, "Malaysia Airlines has lost contact of MH17 from Amsterdam. The last known position was over Ukrainian airspace. More details to follow." Also via Twitter, the real-time flight tracking website FlightRadar24 showed the flight path taken by the aircraft just before it disappeared over Ukraine. An advisor to the Ukrainian Interior Ministry said the Boeing 777 was brought down by a ground-to-air missile. According to a Reuters reporter, dozens of bodies were scattered around the wreckage of the passenger plane that crashed on a field. The Ukrainian Prime Minister has ordered an immediate investigation into what he described as a catastrophe.